Fong is outside, but and he's actually getting big into the dogging.
What?
Yeah, he'll be inside Destra, up the mountain, out in the field. Carmel was asking, but I said, look, she's a bit of company for the man, you know? As long as he knows what he's getting into.
Oh, my God. Because
a dog is a lot of work. He got a new lurcher.
Oh, right. That's the dogging.
Ducky.
Ducky.
Ducky the dog.
Ducky the dog.
Oh, he's big into it.
Is he?
Yeah, he had a ducky inside in the passenger seat. He put a high-vis vest on the dog. And I seen him coming up to town. And I said, geez, he's after getting a particularly hairy new girlfriend. Did you know the one Fong used to go with?
No.
No, Susan.
No.
Oh, Suze. Talk about a sneery article.
Go away.
She'd be, we had her over. Oh, I don't eat meat. I said, you haven't time. You never stop fucking talking. You salad. And then.
Did you call her a salad?
I did. Bitch. I've no time for the woman.
No.
She went off with the milkman.
No way.
Yeah, and what? You know how much Fong loves milk. He said, since that day, he hasn't drank a yop.
No way.
He couldn't do it.
And he loves the yops.
He couldn't do it. Yogurt. Are you fucking crazy? He couldn't do it. Not a horse.
Shit.
Heart is broken, the man. And then she went off with the postman. And you know how Fong loves the post.
He does love the post.
As a child, he used to be waiting down into the boreen. And he'd say, who's this man, Mammy? Mammy, who's this man with the letters?
The letters.
He thought they were from the postman. It's like, this man is a god. He have news from my aunt in Australia, and he's given us electricity.
Why is he giving?
The bills. The postman's coming with the bills.
Okay. Okay.
I'll have the money for you next week, said Fong. You know? Talking about the ESB, Sue's. Then she went off with the ESB man.
No way.
But Fong wasn't around.
he's not the ideal boyfriend, is he? He's never fucking around.
What bit all out? She went off with the bin man.
No way.
He opened up the bin. The wheelie bin. She was inside it.
She was inside it.
As a fact, the wheelie bin. I swear on Carmel's good cardigan now.
Yeah?
She was inside the wheelie bin.
Oh my God.
And for a finish, she ran away with the skybox man. She fell in love with the skybox man. He had 400 channels.
Oh, jeez.
And she had the box. She ran away with the skybox man.
Oh, my God.
In the skybox van. Never.
What's his name?
To be seen again.
What's his name, skybox man?
Joe. Joe. The skybox man. Most people don't know his name.
Do they not? You just know him as the skybox man.
He only goes as the skybox man.
Sounds like a shit superhero. Skybox man.
And she was never seen again.
Oh my God.
Until following Tuesday. Because he only lives in town.
Okay.
It's a small town. He called many a house, but I would say, lads, I have one bit of advice for you now. Beware the skybox man.
That's fantastic advice.